fuck, Joey? Stop eating my cereal! Oh man, that was...
Ah! Have a nice day!
Oh man, that was a weird ass dream.
Jesus Christ, you stupid baby! I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Stupid baby, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my God, Bon Jovi! Hey Mitch, have a nice day!
Come on. Oh my God! Bon Jovi! Damn you!
Come here. So what, dude? Dude. Have you been dressing up like Bon Jovi and eating cereal around here?
Dude, no way, why?
Because I've been seeing Bon Jovi around the house and he's eating all their cereal.
No way. Really?
What are you doing, man? We've been there for an hour.
Dude, that took a massive deep. I cried that shit.
That's nasty, I can smell from in here.
Yeah, dude, I just spread my cheeks and everything.
Did you get one of those Vortex?
No.
Yeah. So you don't know anything about Bon Jovi?
Bon Jovi. Bon Jovi. Bon Jovi.
Oh my God, it's Bon Jovi! He's here!
Have a nice day! She's a little run away, she's a little run away, she's a little run away!
Hey Mitch, come and catch me! Man! Sending now, Bon Jovi!
Bon Jovi, you will torment me no more. Where are you, Bon Jovi? Once I find a light switch, you're going downtown. Oh, stupid pills in the way everywhere. Find a light, there we go. Bon Jovi. Bon Jovi. He's hiding. Yeah, I'm a Christmas tree!
What?
I guess not. This pillow is a little I'm just gonna
Paradise!
Oh my God, Bon Jovi! You're not going away this time.
Okay, you
Bon Jovi, I'm gonna find you wherever you are.
Have a nice day.
Bon Jovi! Come on! Bon Jovi, why are you doing this? Because I'm motherfucking Bon Jovi! Wherever you are.
Have a nice day.
Bon Jovi! Dark cornflakes!
Bon Jovi,
why are you doing this?
You know why?
Why?
You know why?
Why?
Because I'm gonna have a dance party.
Dance party? Find you, Bon Jovi, wherever you are.
Have a nice day.
Bon Jovi!
Cornflakes!
Oh no! Bon Jovi, why are you doing this?
You wanna know why?
Yes!
True. Well, Mitchell, I've been kinda bored lately. It was a stock market, like, recent increase, and my CD being a multi-platinum seller, I've been kinda bored lately with my life.
Really, Bon Jovi? That's interesting. Please elaborate on their scheme.
Well, see. They thought me funny at a bad time. You see, my wife, oh, she's crazy. But never mind that.
Well, yes, let's never mind that.
Oh, Biff. Okay, well, see, look. I'm just so bored that it's been driving me mad. And I decided, well, I heard this kid, he's really like me. So I decided to torture him for, like, the past 2 weeks or whatever it's been. I don't even remember. I don't have a watch.
Oh, Bon Jovi. Would you please sign this?
Oh, sure.
It's an autograph.
Hey, really? Cool.
John Bon Jovi Esquire.
Sure, certainly.
Restraining order!
Aww.
Kids, restraining orders are fun and easy.
And they're good for your health. So remember, the more you know.
I'll find you, Bon Jovi, wherever you are.
Have a nice day,
Bon Jovi. Why are you doing this, Bon Jovi?
You want to know why?
Yeah.
You'll never know.
Yes. No. No. No.
Hey, can I have some help, please?
Come on.
Thanks. Jackie's so tiny. Hold this bowl, too. Thank you. All right. Go. Go away.
What we have is a spoon, this bowl, and this feminine smelling leather coat.
You see, Mitchell, it'll never be over. Bon Jovi is never over. Ah, have a nice day!
Thank you.